The majority of the nation no longer supports this war, the way this war is being fought, nor does the majority of our military, nor does the majority of Congress. We need a new direction. Not one step back from the war against international terrorism, not a precipitous withdrawal that ignores the possibility of further chaos, but an immediate shift towards strong, regionally based diplomacy, a policy that takes our soldiers off the streets of Iraq's cities, and a formula that will, in short order, allow our combat forces to leave Iraq.